Hey, my name is Rich, and welcome to EdTech Hustle. In this video, I'm going to show you how any teacher can use AI to create their own lesson plan using the website magicschool.ai. Let's get started. So if you're heading back into the classroom this year, I have a great solution for you that should save you a lot of time, and that is magicschool.ai. So you can log in at magicschool.ai and click on this button at the top that says sign up for free. Once you create your free account through magicschool.ai, you're going to see a number of different activities that you can use AI to generate. And you can see some ideas: academic content generator, rubric generator, text rewriter tool, lots of different options that I'll be covering a little bit later on. But the one that I want to focus on today is this one, lesson plan generator. We are going to generate a lesson plan for any topic or objective that we're going to be teaching. And the goal is just really save you the time of getting started. So let's go ahead and generate our lesson plan. So the first thing I want to direct your attention to is right over here in the side. It does mention that this is made for schools. You can see some of the nice features that are in it and also some of the limitations. So this does use ChatGPT or GPT-3. The knowledge is up to the year 2021. And it mentions that it may occasionally produce biased or inaccurate information. So obviously, if just make sure you read the lesson plan that will be generated a little bit closely. So the first thing we're going to do is to select our grade level. You can see it goes K through 12, and also there's even college level on here, which is pretty cool. So I'm going to say 7th grade. And right over here, I'm going to mention the topic. I'm going to say persuasive essay writing. Okay, now here's where you can add some additional context. What I'm going to do is to mention that this lesson or these lessons should have an aspect of technology integration included. And the nice thing is you can even set this to align to a specific standard. So it mentions any standards worldwide. It may even work regionally from state to state. I haven't played around with this yet, but I'm going to say the ISTE standards for students. Okay, here we go. This part is really cool. I'm now going to generate the lesson, and you can see right over here to the right, magicschool.ai is giving me exactly what I asked for. The objective is right over here at the top of the screen. Students will be able to write a persuasive essay, including the different parts. Okay, as I scroll down, it mentions the opening, introduction to new material, guided practice, independent behavior, closure, extension activities, and even homework. You can see some of the ISTE standards that are addressed for students. Now, once this is finished, if you want, you can modify this a little bit more. I'm going to choose this option that says Ask Raina. This will allow me to modify the text, or I can even make another request if I want. At the end, I'm going to ask it for a 10-question quiz for students. And immediately, I'm given 10 questions that I can then maybe import into a Google form and ask my students. Some other things you can do, there's a way that you can shorten it or summarize, as well as the option to translate this document into a different language if I would like. So a really great tool that I'm hoping will save you a lot of time and a lot of mental energy and give you an idea for lessons that you can use with your student, or at least maybe a rough draft for a lesson that you can go in and modify at a later time. So the website is called magicschool.ai. This is going to allow you to use AI to create any lesson on any topic, including lessons that will align to specific standards. So thank you so much for watching EdTech Hustle. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below.